I cut the fruit two front pieces, and what I've decided is this was the fabric that I trimmed off from the bottom of the dress. So this fabric is what I'm going to use for the neckline, and that should be, so that part of the neckline is what I'm going to be using this fabric for. This was the fabric that I took off from the bottom of the salwar and the churidar, and this is what I'm going to use across the waistline. So these pieces I'm going to piece together to go on the waistline on both the sides, like such, like that. And this one then I'm going to use sort of diagonally going down, and that's the piece that I cut for my skirt part. So this will be the bottom of the skirt, and that's the sort of pieces that will be pieced together on the top to get the result. And then I will use the pink to trim the bottom off, and also the sleeves I'm going to make in the grey as well, just short sleeves, same as the churidar, same as the top area of the kameez. And basically that's it. I'm going to be making trousers to go with this. Now the dress that we have, that's a closed off dress, but we're going to leave splits in this. So because I'm going to make trousers with this, I want splits to go with this, go with the dress. And that's the back. So I've just got to cut the sleeve, and then I will start stitching it up, hopefully.